Yo, too.
What's going on, G? What's up? What's going on with y'all?
I am back with another video, man. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. I got a cold video for y'all today. I want to talk about this video, man. All right, let's get to it.
Babe, if you really mess with me, you're going to get the car in the rain. You ain't going to let me get wet, baby. I know you ain't. Go get that car, baby. Go get... Ooh. Babe, if you really mess with me...
Ooh, look at that ass!
You're going to get the car in the rain. You ain't going to let me get wet.
But look at that...
Baby, I know you ain't. Go get that car, baby.
God damn. Go... God, and she went out and get the... She went out and got the car, G.
Get... Babe.
Nah, I'm not with women with a lot of tattoos like this. I don't know. I can't do you like a woman with full tattoos. But in that instance right there, I mean, I don't mind a tattoo. It just, I just wouldn't go for it off rip. You got me? See what I'm saying?
If you really mess with me, you gonna get the car in the rain. You ain't gonna let me get wet, babe.
Look at her face. Ooh. She do got a pretty face though. I ain't gonna lie.
Baby, I know you ain't. Go get that.
And look at that. Look at
that car,
that.
Baby. Go get.
Woo! Anyway, this is what I really want to talk about. Let me pause it with
really
an ass showing.
You gonna get the car in the rain? You ain't gonna let me get wet, baby. I know you ain't. Go get that car, baby.
First thing first. I'm looking at the comment section. And a bunch of women talking about, oh, I want to go get the car. Oh, I wouldn't do that. Oh, a man supposed to go out here and do this. Oh, I don't care. I'm a lady. I ain't doing that. Well, bitch, it's not you. It's not you. She did it. She care for the man. She goes ahead and do it. You don't have to care for your man. And I know some of your fellas probably gonna come on here and say, well, you the man, so you're supposed to get the car. But guess what? You wouldn't want your woman to show you that she appreciates you. You wouldn't want your woman to do things out of the ordinary to show you that she loves you. You would want that you do things to show her that you love her, but she ain't do nothing out of the ordinary to you, to prove to you that, okay, well, you know what, I love you. Fellas, I'm gonna be honest with you, this goofy mindset, this got to go. I keep telling y'all, vet y'all woman. Sometimes you got to demand something from a woman that society do not agree with, because you have to understand that's how you'll be able to tell if a woman actually love you. If a woman won't go out here and get the car in the rain for you, what makes you think she's finna stick around when the time gets hard? If she won't go out here and grab a car for you, what makes you think she's finna stick around when times get harder? Let's say you got into an accident, you got paralyzed. Bow! She gone, G. She finna hop on another man. And so little things like this, y'all don't think about things like this, but qualities like this shows you a woman actually admires you, love you as a man. And guess what? She ain't said a damn word, bro. She ain't said nothing. She just turned around with a fat ass. Oh my God. Oh Lord have mercy. She just... And when I see a fat ass, I mean that in a good way. And she ain't even say a word. She goes out here, okay, well, I'm gonna go get it. Her whole body language say, I'm gonna go get it, daddy. No homo. This my type of woman, G. This my type of woman. You ladies, you do not understand. And for the women in the comment section, Oh, I would never do that for a man. Oh, I'm but you're a strong, independent woman. Isn't that what y'all keep preaching? Isn't that what y'all keep pushing? I'm a strong, independent woman. So you're a strong, independent woman, but your ass can't go out here to get the car in the rain. And all you saying is, oh, a man asking me to do things like this is the worst thing ever. So the man pays all the bills. The man put his line, well, himself, out here to pay the whole bills, work hard every day. The man decides to show you affection. The man decides to pay for your shit. The man decides to literally support you mentally. Do you know how hard it is to support somebody mentally? Because I know some of y'all be nagging. Oh, it's your period. Oh, my God. You bitching and you nagging. The man is mentally supporting you. And all y'all in the comments talking about, oh, I never do that to a man. I never do that for a man. Oh, nah, he could get the car. Oh, or I'll go get the car and I drive home. Me personally, I do not accept goofy shit like this. You were to go home, girl, that's the last time you're gonna see me. And if you live with me, I would have kicked your ass out. You gotta go. Next woman. These are the simple things that men we value. These and besides how, you know, attractive she is physically, just the mentality. I'm not even gonna say nothing. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna go out here and do it. That's because that woman respect him. This is why I tell you, fellas, before you start dating somebody, make sure that woman respects you. Y'all jump into a relationship because of sex. Matter of fact, let's watch the video again, G. Let's watch the... Bro, what? Look at that. Let me just put the...
Babe, if you really mess with me, you gonna get the car in the rain. You ain't gonna let me get wet. Oh, wet, baby. I know you ain't. Go get
the... Oh, look at that. Oh, look at...
That car, baby. Go get...
Oh, she goes ahead and get the... She... She's going out and get the car. Look at her.
Babe, if you really mess...
Look at her, G. And you know, I'm not no goofy man, bro. You see what I'm saying? I'm looking at this. I'm like, this is attractive to a man. Some of y'all women wouldn't understand. But to keep a man, you got to do things like this to show the man that you go above and beyond for him. We don't ask for too much. If anything, y'all ask for everything. Financially supportive, mentally supportive, physically supportive. If you do that to the man is more willing to treat you like a queen. And so that's why I'm making this video for you fellas to understand that, number one, a woman's supposed to respect you. A woman's supposed to listen to you. And for you ladies, when you do things out of the ordinary for your man, you will most likely get treated right. But for you bras in the comment section down below, oh nah, I'll never do that. Listen, there's a goofy bro that say I would have gotten the car and kept going. What else they say? Y'all see what I'm saying? And also what they keep talking about is a frontal. They keep talking about her hair. They keep shaming her hair. And guess who's doing it? The women. Not the man. Me goes to the car and drive it home. Well, guess what? You're gonna be single. I promise you gonna want to apologize. But nah, we don't care about that. What else? She a real one cause she did it, knowing damn well You would have. Exactly. Exactly. She did it. Like, it's not like I can't do it. I want to see if you're going to do it. She a real one. Man, let's clap for the lady, man. Let's clap for her, G. Let's clap for her. She bad as hell, too. She bad as hell, too. Man, let's watch this video one more time. This video, she, I love
what
it.
You mean? You gonna get the car in the rain. You ain't gonna let me get wet.
And she just
wet, baby. I know you ain't. Go get that car, baby.
Look at that ass. Ooh, she wanted to go get the car, G. She running to go get the car. Yeah. That is listen, this is one of my favorite videos. I ain't gonna lie. For today, this is one of my favorite videos. And ladies, and you know, I don't really talk that way. But for me being a man and mean beings, I mean, and you know, I'm going to test you. I'm going to test you. If we talking, I'm finna test you. I'm finna vet you. You're not finna get a relationship out of me like that. Nah, I need to know who you is first. Yeah, and then once I know, then I'm be like, this is the one I'm going to splurge on. So, ladies, I see why a lot of y'all are single now. And I'm not talking about the video. I'm talking about a lot of y'all in the comment section. I see why y'all are single. You're not willing to do anything for a man, but yet you want to be married, right? And then there's another bro that said, a man would never ask me to do things like this. And so what? What if he ask? So what? What if he ask? If I ask you to do this and you can't do this, that proves to me if there are anything harder in life for you to support me, you ain't finna do it. So guess what? We're going to get rid of you today. We finna get rid of you today. Fellas, please don't play with the bros out here. All right? It's been a pleasure. Until next time, G, I'm out of here.